This demonstration features ETAS's virtual GETK technology and Rapid Logging Software Platform, or RALO. The virtual GETK provides an alternative, software-only emulation of ETAS's GETK measurement hardware. It can be used to collect traditional low-density data and can also be used to stream higher-density complex data such as video. RALO provides a scalable, modular architecture for data collection. It supports multiple simultaneous data sources and consumers connected in a many-to-many configuration. One data logger may record multiple sources, or multiple loggers may record from one or more different sources independently. As a simple example, this means that you could have a high-performance data logger connected for logging bulk vehicle data and easily add a laptop or other device to monitor or record a subset of the data without any need to reconfigure. The system is hardware agnostic. You can leverage off-the-shelf components to get the latest in industry standards and performance. It is also OS independent, requiring a POSIX OS such as Linux or QNX, with Windows support being actively developed. The VGETK and GETK are compatible devices. That is, a virtual GETK appears the same to the measurement and calibration system as a hardware GETK and can be used interchangeably. The RALO software itself is modular, allowing you to build it into a variety of potential applications. This makes the system adaptable to different use cases and allows it to grow with your needs over time. In this demonstration, we use an NVIDIA Jetson Xavier development kit running Ubuntu Linux. The system on chip collects sensor data, such as camera images and LiDAR, and publishes them on Ethernet using the VGETK transport software. A second machine, also running Ubuntu, uses the RALO APIs to monitor, view, and record the data. For this demo, we created a simple graphical application in Python, incorporating several of the RALO modules to showcase some of their capabilities. The leftmost frame of the GUI uses the RALO Manager API to display the current state of health and current data rate. An NVIDIA Jetson AGX Xavier is set up with three data streams, one for performance monitoring statistics and two video cameras. In the GUI frame to the right, the RALO Online Receiver API is used to sample live data as it arrives and display it in three frames. One camera sits atop the Jetson Xavier, and the other is mounted to the roof rack of our car. The bottom frame uses the Recording API to control the RALO recorder. Since the software system is modular, the recorder operates separately from the live monitor. It can choose what to record from any available data source and can be started and stopped all independently of other participants in the system. Data may be sampled at different rates and at different times, so each piece of information is time-stamped as it is collected. Once the recording is complete, it can be decoded. We can inspect each source of data and use the recorded timestamps to synchronize the streams. Here, I control the record viewer's selected time using a slider. Based on the time requested, it selects the most recent data from each stream for display. On the right-hand side, we show the timestamp of each frame. The plot displays an indicator at the current sample time, and we display the corresponding camera image data in the frames above. This demonstration has shown just a few of the many possibilities available using the ETAS Virtual GETK and RALO system. Thank you.